I have two young daughters, and I have a son that's a sophomore at Mona Shores High School, and we started a boys volleyball program this past year, so at Mona Shores, and I love volleyball, is our passion. My husband's my assistant coach, and he's been a varsity coach for years as well. So volleyball's kind of in our blood, and we would love to see the program get back to where it was. With our daughters coming up soon, I want to make sure that Mona Shores is up on top.
We're sitting after this game. We don't want to take the 3 minutes.